I'm sorry I cannot be there for your wedding day. You made me proud each and every day through your hard work, determination, and your love for life. Today is a day in which you are starting out on an exciting new adventure. This adventure will be full of amazing discoveries and triumphs, but will also present many hardships and trials. I advise you never to give up on love. It is not made in a day. It is what holds us together through tough times and completes us. Love's understanding and patience helps us form strong bonds between one another, and it will be the anchor for your marriage. This is only the first step for you, as you will continue to learn about and fall deeper into love every single day from this point forward. Nothing makes me happier than to see you take these first few steps.
Kirby, I give you this ring.
Kirby, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
Thomas, I give you this ring.
Thomas, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
At this time, Kirby and Thomas will assemble the Unity Cross that will display in their home to remind them of the covenant they are making today.
Thank you so much for coming. I hope you had a great time. Please enjoy the dinner. We do have a free mimosa bar at the back that's starting now. It'll be open for another hour. So enjoy some champagne and orange juice, and let's have a nice time. Thank you.
All the best in your life together.
When you're
excited for you and look forward to just seeing how life treats you in the days ahead. And we love you. We want to share the journey with you.
Hi, Tom and Kirby. It's Brent. I'm just so very happy to be here. Very happy for both of you. It was a beautiful wedding. You both pulled it off really well. And wish you all the best in your life together.
Hey, Thomas and Kirby, just wanted to congratulate you guys on your big day. Love you guys both. Loved you for years. Just wanted you to know that love is also a partnership. Just make sure you guys just do everything. Do it as a partner. You guys will be happy for the rest of your lives.
Thomas and Kirby, congrats on your big day. I'm happy I was a part of it. Thank you, Thomas, for actually including me as a groomsman and many more anniversaries to come. And we can go to a couple of Royals games next year and stuff like that and have a good time.
Hey, Kirby and Thomas, I want to congratulate you on your big day. And good luck to you guys in the future.
Congratulations, Kirby and Thomas. I feel like I deserve a little bit of the credit since you guys initially met at my wedding, and now I'm excited to be a part of your special day only a year and a half later.
I've known Kirby since she was three. I've always wanted her to find happiness. I'm so happy she found happiness with Thomas. I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness.
Hey guys, congratulations, Thomas. I love you so much. You picked the right lady. Love you.
I guess I should have known the night that you met Thomas that you'd end up marrying him because you thought he was a total creep and sent me that picture of him. But I am so blessed to have you two in my life, and I wish you a lifetime of happiness, and I can't wait to see what the next years hold for you.
Thank you.